Hello, welcome. Let's check out screen mirroring technology with your Hunter alignment equipment. I've got my ADASLink scan tool here, mirrored with my Hunter WinAlign software, and at the touch of a button, I can remotely control my aligner anywhere in the bay with full visibility. So boom, let's say I'm making an adjustment in the rear, I can see that bar graph, get the job done fast, get it done right, car in and out, on to the next one. So let's take a few minutes and let's see how to set this all up. Many different screen mirroring technologies exist. The example today we're gonna show you is a tool called Splashtop. First thing I'm gonna go ahead and do is create an account. So I'm gonna go ahead and open up a web browser and go to splashtop.com, and I'll click the account icon here and create Splashtop account. You'll be prompted to enter your information. It will require a credit card. They offer a number of different plans. Pick the one that makes most sense to you, and within a matter of minutes, your account will be good to go. I've successfully created my Splashtop account and have logged in here on my aligner. In this example, you can see I actually have two machines already connected. Let's go ahead and take a look how to add a new one. So I'll go ahead and click that Add Computer button. It'll take me to a new page. If I'm on my Hunter aligner, I can click the Connect to Computer tab and go ahead and download the Streamer application for my account. That'll appear in the downloads of your web browser. You can open up that application. This does require administrative access, so definitely feel free to reach out to your local Hunter team who can come out and help you get this set up properly. So I've logged in now, and it's gonna go ahead and run that installer program and guide me through step by step. So now we've successfully created our Splashtop account and downloaded the streamer onto the aligner or Ultimate ADAS equipment. Now I have my ADASLink scan tool. I'm ready to log in to remotely access my device. I've got the ADAS app open. You'll hit the three bars in the bottom corner, and it'll take you to the tablet home screen. You can click the Splashtop app here if it appears below, or search for it. This comes preloaded from the factory on the ADASLink scan tools. From here, I'll simply enter my account username and password that I created and get hooked up. I can see a list of my devices. I'll go ahead and select my demo aligner. Splashtop will connect. Simple instruction screen. And there we go. I am now streaming live. Now that we're streaming live from the tablet, let me show you real quick how to access some of those keyboard functions if you're working at the rear of the vehicle. So we'll go ahead and hit that arrow in the bottom right, and then that keyboard icon, and that'll open up the ability for you to type information. If you go ahead and hit that again, it'll give you all of your K keys, 1 through 4, as well as the ability to escape, which is that reset function of the aligner. Wow, just that easy to remotely mirror and control your Hunter alignment or ADAS equipment with the ADASLink scan tool. Thanks for tuning in. Get a hold of your local Hunter team for more information.